You know those kinds of girls who look like they're made of honey and glass, like sticky sweet ash, and you can't get the taste off your tongue, burnt sugar and a little bit of rum.